I'm Elisa, and I am the expedition leader for Biosphere Expedition's volunteer conservation project here in the Azores. And I thought I would show you a little bit of the equipment that we use here studying cetaceans and loggerhead turtles. First off, new this season for us are the beautiful Swarovski optic binoculars. They are very useful on board when we spot an animal, we see a blow, or we see a fin. We use the binoculars to identify the species and perhaps look for a callus on, say, a sperm whale fin. You can tell if it's a female if there's a callus on the dorsal fin. And sometimes we just use them for identifying different species of dolphins and viewing turtles and things like that. The other equipment that we have on board, we use a thermometer to measure the water temperature whenever we have a cetacean sighting, or when we do bird time or turtle time, we also take a water temperature. And when we do sight something, one of the team members takes a GPS reading and we record where exactly we have spotted that animal. When we encounter sperm whales, one of the things that we do is we use a stopwatch and we record their blow rates. So each time they do a blow, 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 of course it's about 10 seconds in between when they're on the surface, we record their blow rates to get an idea of how disturbed they are by the activities of humans around them. We also have a Nikon camera. When a whale flukes, which is bringing its tail up for a deep dive, we capture that on film and then we record it into a database that our scientist Lisa Steiner keeps. And we've just had some exciting new matches this year. It's wonderful to take a look at them through the binoculars and really get an idea of clearly how delineated the marks are on their tails. And that's it from the Azores.